Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been about 4 months since my last confession.
Have you stolen or cheated your fellow man?
Yeah, but I'm not proud of it.
Have you had impure thoughts or engaged in impure deeds?
Father, you have no idea. I've done all kinds of crazy shit. Oh, excuse me, Father. Fuck, Christ, I have a dirty mouth. Look, I'm sorry about that.
There are life stories written on the day we are born. By the time he was 13, he was well on his way down this road.
Too bad, Father. I was just starting to enjoy myself.
The kingdom come, thy will be done, you fuck.
A troubled kid in a crazy city.
This is the Nazarene. Marry the whore, marry the hairdresser.
You're not going to waste the whole day lying around, are you?
Emma, I'm up. The loony alarm went off.
Come on, let's cut out of here. Go.
He was different from everyone else. They knew it. He knew it.
You've been missing these? What are you going to tell me? They're vitamins?
And you want to stop. You really do. But it's like a dream. You can't stop dreams. They're moving crazy pieces any way they want to. And suddenly, they're capable of anything.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today.
Please watch over me, son. Hey, me and you now.
We just gotta raise enough cash to keep our heads straight. This hustling scene is getting hairier and hairier. You wouldn't believe what people need just to get off.
Come on. I gotta get some money to school. Jimmy, all right.
A lot of sad stories in the Naked City.
The Basketball Diaries. This is the story of Jim Carroll. First published at the age of 16, he went on to become a New York legend. World Films presents Academy Award nominee Leonardo DiCaprio, star of What's Eating Gilbert Grape and This Boy's Life.
This whole place has been done up by all new artists. It's pretty cool, though, huh?
Well, they should put your stuff up there.
Yeah, right.
Mark Wahlberg, who as Marky Mark is one of the most talked about performers in popular music today.
Tough one? No. Huh? Why ain't you so tough now? Why ain't you so fucking tough now?
Academy Award nominee Lorraine Bracco of Goodfellas.
You don't talk to me that way!
That's what you want, I'm fucking out of here, all right?
What are you doing?
I'm leaving, what do you think I'm doing?
I want you to take all your shit. Here, I'll help you. Here, take it. Run!
You want me to leave?
Yes!
Bruno Kirby of When Harry Met Sally and City Slickers.
You fucker! You're not... Fuck you!
The true story of the death of innocence and the coming of age of an artist.
Only the canoe is going backwards instead of forward.
Give it back, man. I'm serious. Mickey, I'm serious, all right?
You write that shit, Jim?
Don't touch this.
The Basketball Diaries.
Who's better than we are?
No one!
Right!
In this world, there are many predators.
You want to buy some weed?
No.
Good blood clad with
you. I'll pull your fucking head. You think I'm fucking joking? I swear to fucking God.
And not enough poets.
No!
Can you hold my hand?
Yeah,
Mom.
Hold your hand.
Mom, can you give me some money, please? Mom, can you give me some money, please? Stop fucking around.
I can't.
Mom, give me some fucking money, please! What are you doing? I'm your son!
I don't have it!
Mom, don't fuck around like this! Give me some money! Mom! Let me in. I'll do anything. I'll be a good boy.
On these streets, he made his escape through The Basketball Diaries.